Get rid of that. Let's do a little dreaming. Then we'll talk about it. Chat a little. Debbie Harry, without the spandex, and she did a headband. I think she had the headband look for a while. Her and Have You Ever Been Mellow? But they're a little bit wilder on this than this version. So I'm driving through Mendocino. Pick up a radio station Saturday morning, some kind of folk something, and there's a local artist who's doing this pick and flick. Dreaming is free, dreaming. I thought, what a great remake of a Debbie Harry song. So here it is in all its glory. So it's D, and we're just doing third string, C string, strum, G string, strum, G, back to D, down to G, so it's two measures of each until you get to the second line. You ask me what's my A pleasure, a movie, A and A7, or a So those only get two pick and flicks, just one round of C, G, and then you're back to G, G, 2, A7, 2, and then G back to the full. And the Dreamin' Is Free is D, G, D, G, a full two measures each. Same thing over and over again until you get to beat feet. Beat feet, walking a tuma. Four measures of G. Meet me at the turnstile. Never met him. D. A. Never forget him. G. Dream, dream, even for a little while. Dream, dream, filling up an idle hour. Four measures of G again. Fade away. And then a Debbie Harry classic. Woo! Radiate. Third verse, same as the first two. And then a slow fade on. Dreaming is free. So, just a simple song to do pick and flick, to practice. Just get used to doing third string, fourth string, third string, fourth string. And you could do pick down, a pick down, a pick down, a pick down, a, if you wanted to work on your speed. Lots of things to do with it. Or claw hammer it, or do lots of stuff. But anyway, that's Debbie Harry, Dreamin', pick and flick. Ciao bella, buongiorno, aloha, come out, September 5th. Let's do a little pick and flickin'. Ciao.